A few people gave me a message asking me to talk about anxiety and nervousness and how to handle it. So I made 7 tips for you. Number 1, when you feel the fear coming on, try to sit down, relax, and do nothing. Resist the urge to do something rash, something reckless. Just physically control yourself and do nothing. Number 2 is to try deep breathing exercises. Deep and slow breathing. Inhale slowly, count up to 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Maintain it for 5 seconds. Then exhale slowly for 5 to 10 seconds. The trick is to do it slowly. If you can limit your breaths to 2 to 3 breaths in 1 minute, that would be better. Do this for 3 to 5 minutes until it relaxes you. Number 3, you have to analyze the root cause of your fear. What's causing you to be afraid? Is it a work problem? A deadline? Are you anxious about the future? Are you anticipating something? Finding out the root cause sometimes will make the problem disappear. Number 4, you can talk to your friend, your spouse, or a professional. Again, looking at the cause of the problem. Number 5, this trick helped me. You can defer the decision to a later date. You can delay making any decision. You can tell yourself, I'm gonna decide next week or 2 days from now. Okay? But for the present time, you can make a tentative decision. You can say, I'm just gonna say no to my boss. I'm gonna cancel the meeting. I'm not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna relax. Okay? Forget everything. So that will help you relax. And when the day comes in the future, you can be better prepared to handle it. Number 6, you can do some home remedies. You can take a glass of water. It can relax you. You can go to the comfort room. You can take a banana. Bananas contain tryptophan. Tryptophan can stabilize your mood and make you feel happier. Sometimes you need to see a doctor for a sedative. But if you follow my tips, I think you can handle them. And number 7, the last tip is just to sleep and relax. Remember that 92% of all your fears, based on statistics, will not come true. So you don't have to worry about it. And for the 8% that do come true, I'm sure you can handle it in the future.